George.
Oh yeah,
competing.
Fun to watch. Joakim Noah by himself. Shot won't fall. Got only air. Watch. Joakim Noah by himself. Shot won't fall. Got only air.
And half a season left for them to turn it around. Certainly, oh my goodness. Someone opened the door in the back. Kind of blew that ball up.
Yeah, that was
Johnson has done is how he's been able to get Stackhouse and Dampier and Jason Terry to become team mobile.
For one another, he thinks is why that they play so well off of one another. As Marion drains a three from the corner.
Yeah, he's been great offensively, Sean Marion.
Deal, and that's what led the dominoes to fall to put Rubio open. Marion for three. He hits bullseye.
Leads the Rockets in rebounding with 8-6 coming off of the offensive board. And that has not been one of the strengths for the Rockets, offensive rebounding. It is, however, for the Jazz.
Watch Chuck Hayes' free throw attempts. He has one of those foul shots that you're going to bring the people into the lane anticipating. He pauses at the top and then finishes it. So you'll have guys leaning and get a violation every now and then.
It's like a leaning tower left. And there, just as you made the call, we had one.
It's one of those things. It's in segments. It's kind of like Chuck's golf swing, different segments. Gets it up to the top, pauses, and then releases.
Turnovers in 9 possessions. Kevin Martin.
The Wolves are just.
Martin, the triple.
And Kevin Martin is just.
Second playoff game and evening the series, but he said, I complained in the first 2 ball games. My team has done it in the last 2. Why don't we just be quiet and give the game back to the players? And that's exactly what has happened. And it's been a fine basketball game to this point. With the Celtics having 2 good surges, the Phoenix is 1, and that's been the difference right now.
Rick, I've always said that no one pays to watch a coach, nor a referee. They come in to see the ball play.
AG again at the foul line, fires and hits, and they found their touch again, it appears. Orlando wants a timeout, third quarter. Michael Kidd-Gilchrist scoring in a variety of ways. That one right at the foul lane. Here's Kidd-Gilchrist. Wow, MKG with a double.
Tonight either.
Ronnie Brewer
will miss the free throw. His fourth team in 3 years. His dad played 6 different NBA teams, so they both know the roadmap. That's a bad looking free throw.
That does have a little hit.
Trying to do it yourself instead of relying on your teammates.
Matt Bonner again. Got it! Matt Bonner again. And he should.
Now the 76ers aren't ready to play.
Matt Bonner. And the Red Rocket.
From the line as well. He's only 6 of 16.
He is too flat on that one. As Darius Morris checks in.
He's 6 of 16.
He is.